Now, work days don't stop for those on the front line. 18 News would like to honor those working in emergency services and in the medical field who continue to work, fight this pandemic, and lend a helping hand to their community members. If you are a healthcare or emergency response employee, send us your on the front lines pictures to our Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram pages.